How entertaining this game. We all enjoyed watching it. This was a battle for you guys. How were you able to hold this Atlanta Hawks team off in the fourth quarter?
Well, we got stops when we needed to, and then Kyrie Irving was special in that fourth. I mean, they couldn't guard him, and he got whatever he wanted. He made shots for us. He struggled shooting the ball in the first three, but he always reliable in the fourth. So he carried us to this victory, and our defense got stops, and Jared Allen was incredible on the boards. You know, so 15 and 13 for Jared, and 25. I'm sure Kyrie probably scored 12 and 13, 14 in that quarter, and that kind of cruised us to the win.
Atlanta threw literally everything at you guys. How big are games like this in terms of building collective experience early in the season?
Yeah, Atlanta's a deep team. You know, they got seven, eight starters, I feel like, on their team. And Trae Young's head of the snake. He was so fast in that pick and roll, and it was tough to contain him and John Collins early on, but we was able to get stops and make winning basketball plays and finish us off.
How good were you feeling out there? You were two assists shy of a triple-double, doing a little bit of everything out there on the floor. How in your comfort zone do you feel out there?
Oh, man, I'm getting there. I mean, I feel like I've seen the floor a little bit more this game. I was able to get in the pick and roll and create for my teammates a little bit more. And, you know, I was able to, set some guys up for some threes and actually get into the paint, too. So, you know, it felt good. I just got to keep building.
You guys will do it again on Friday. Kevin, yes, thank you so much.
Yes, sir.